So long as volumes and temperatures stay constant, then the nice thing about the mole ratios is they are equal to the